teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. This is fielded a couple yards deep. Nifty move.
And they're running right through it. And nothing but daylight ahead. 20.
10.
Give credit where credit is due. How about that?
Welcome back now here in London. It's Titan football here as they trail to begin the fourth quarter. So a good starting field position for them here as they come up first and 10. Following the fumble recovery, it's Trubisky. He's going to let it fly. And this is, oh my goodness, he pulled it in one hand down. Rivers. Now a hit, and Rivers lost the football. But a Chargers player was able to fall on it, and they'll keep possession. They're going to need to get up and set in a hurry. Again, it's Rivers. He's going to let it fly. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the so first and 10 now from the 30. They'll try and start the drive with Gurley. And now running right through it. Todd Gurley, wave goodbye. Pass the 20. And he will score. It's a touchdown. Todd Gurley, 70 yards. And the Madden Elites, they extend their lead. Welcome back live to Orlando as we are just about set to go here in quarter number four. On first down, Trubisky steps away to his left. And put it on the board, it's six, a touchdown. Mitchell Trubisky, his second touchdown of the night. And the cash amount. I get the cash amount. I do the dash amount. Look at my bank account. Look at the cash amount. I get the cash amount. As they come up on a third and 7. A play fake to Gurley. Now gone. He's letting it flip. And this is caught. He's got. Complete it there, and just not the game that you would expect from him. He's been off the mark, really, start to finish.
Yeah, it makes you wonder what exactly is going on. Is he a little bit dinged up here, or is it just off just by a bit? Maybe he can get it back in this situation. He'll need to.
And this is caught. Touchdown. And they've taken the lead here in the final minute. Might be seeing that one on the highlight shows tonight.
Does it? Sometimes you get multiples. What I always love on these offsides is when each side points at the other. Hey, you did it. No, you did it. They deciphered that one correctly.
Locke. And some room to roam now. Now a hit, and Locke lost the football. It's out, and it's picked up by the Ravens. And now nothing but green ahead of him. He's at the 30. 10.
Green 39. Green 39.
On first down, it's Simeon. And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Picked off at the 49. And he will score. On first and 10, here's Bortles. And now Trubisky on first down. Throw left side complete. It's Hill. A big seam, and he might go all the way. Pass the 20.
Hey, gotta go.
Second and 10, it's Trubisky again. Hill shedding the tackle. Oh, he's able to out-muscle him here as he pulls it in. The 30. 10. 5. Touchdown, Titans.
That didn't they?
Now the Redskins offense, they get set to go back to work here. And they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go-around.
A big no-no. Put that in capital letters. Turning it over. The other team takes it down and scores.
That tries for Rice. Intercepted. Picked off by the Pro Bowler, Marcus Peters. And he will take this one. Ultimate team time. And now the offense getting set. First and 10. Looking to throw, Trubisky on first down. This will be caught inside the 10. And he will have a touchdown. All right, nice job. Time to find out. It is indeed the solo challenge, and it's Madden Ultimate Team time. And the offense readies for a first down and 10. They'll run it now out of the gun. Oh, nice move. He did it again. Look at those sticks. And this will be a touchdown. So that does it. Put this one in the books. A six connect. That didn't work out this time. And the offense readies for a first down and 10. Now they'll throw it with Trubisky. He's going to rifle one deep left. Got a man. It's caught at the 6-yard line. And he will have a touchdown. And the offense readies for a first down and 10. Trubisky now off the bootleg. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. And this results in 6. Oh, they get to the football. It's blocked. It's picked up. A live ball here, remember. A big seam, and he might go all the way. 30. 10. And he will score. It's a touchdown. Patrick Peterson taking it in. And this offense continues to pour it on. So they go
going
ahead
up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
Now Roethlisberger to throw. He gets it to Brown. Complete. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble. And it'll be a turnover. This is going the other way. The big fella, the 40. They've got things rolling on this drive. They'll run it now out of the gun. Flashes and there goes Frank Gore. Touchdown! Frank Gore with his second touchdown. Now the offense getting set, first and 10. They run it here with Thompson. And the ball is knocked out. And the Seahawks have picked it up. And running with power here. Oh, and now he bowls him over. Fighting through, and he's got space. And he will not be denied. Into the end zone. Touchdown, Seahawks. Picked off by Deion Sanders. Oh, another beautiful move.
Man, that's
and now off to the races. Down the right side. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. Well, when both guys went up for the ball, I just thought, touchdown, Seattle. Todd Gurley, 61 yards. And the Seahawks. From 10 yards out. And the Bears are an extra point away from taking the lead in this game. And now the kick is blocked.